Today, I'm going to show you how I made this soundproofed generator shed using 2-inch thick styrofoam and acoustic soundproofing panels. I'll show you the step-by-step, the complete material list, and we'll do some sound testing to see just how well this thing works.